So you got a new dress?
Yep.
So let's see it.
You don't like it.
Well, it's just not really you.
Yes, it is.
That part is, but the whole thing is kind of, I don't know, it's kind of daring, isn't it?
Listen, I will have you know that I'm not the prude everyone thinks I am.
Hey, I know you. Pompeii, 79 A.D. You know, not many women would jump into a live volcano rather than lose their virginity.
Old habits die hard, huh?
So the doctor says, oh, there's my thermometer. So where did I leave my pen?
Say, Heather, do you recognize that song?
As Time Goes By from Casablanca. That's my favorite movie.
Mine too.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm waiting till they colorize it.
Dan doesn't see many movies that don't have the word cheerleader in the title. Excuse us, I think they're playing our song.
So, those are new, aren't they? Oh, God, she's so exciting.
Yeah, right. Exciting, bold. You know, I have always felt like I'm in that woman's shadow. I know it's ridiculous, but there have been times when I felt completely ignored when I was around her.
I'm gonna go break in on them right now.
Yeah, that's the feeling.
She picked me, she picked me, she picked me!
What?
Heather picked me to go away with her this week, and now!
Good, I was waiting for someone to stop the shrieking.
You picked him over me?
What? Who the hell said I was deciding between you and Dan? Roland, could you show me to the powder room?
Yes, we are beating up a bit, aren't we?
Sir.
What?
Are we geeks?
Not as long as Zippy's around. You know, Miss Sullivan, maybe they're the geeks. I mean it. I'm glad things worked out this way, because now you and I have some time together to talk, find out about each other, you know? I mean, let's face it. Are these really the kind of people that we would want as friends?
Excuse me, is anybody sitting here?
I'm a.
I beg your pardon?
You're Mel Torme.
Yes, I am.
Hi, I'm Christine Sullivan.
Nice to meet you.
I'm a.
Who's the geek?
Oh, you'll have to forgive him. He's a little dazed.
I see. Well, is anybody sitting here?
No.
Oh, great. Because I want to take this chair over there. Hey, that Dan Fielding, I tell you, I can't remember when I've met a more fun, interesting guy in my entire life. He's terrific. Well, bye.
Oh, sir, I am so sorry. I know just how you must feel. Well, look at the bright side. Things couldn't get worse.
Hey, everybody! Mel's gotta catch a plane! Let's conga to his limo!
I was wrong.
What a guy, huh?